You may recognise this one as well. This is called Goodbye, Mr. Mackenzie.